Do you, Doug, take this woman, Cheska, to be your lawfully wedded wife? Cheska, do you now take this man, Doug, to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Doug, the day I met you was the day I met my true love. You're everything I wanted. Someone I could talk to, laugh with, have a quiet time with. You're my confidant, someone to share my dreams with, and most of all, my number one fan. I knew when we got together that you were the one for me. I could never imagine a day without you. Today, my fairy dream has begun, and my prince is now my king.
I love you. You are my best friend. You are my partner in everything I do. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. Your tantrums are out of this world. But I will painfully, gladly put up with it because you are my comfort, my partner, my best friend, my confidant, and my number one cheerleader. These things I give to you today, all the days of our life. I love you.
Take the ring and place it on Cheska's finger. Cheska, will you receive this ring as a token of Doug's love for you? Cheska, will you take the ring and place it on Doug's finger? Doug, will you receive this ring as a symbol of Cheska's love for you? The coins represent God's material blessings and that He provides for all our needs and that all things come from Him. The veil represents the lordship of Christ over your lives. It's God's covering of protection and love on you as a couple. The cord represents the bond of love together, a love that is unfailing, endless, and abiding, patterned after Christ's love. By the authority that is vested in me, by the Republic of the Philippines, to pronounce these two people, man and wife, I present to you Doug and Cheska Kramer. You may now kiss the bride.
Well, the wedding was really beautiful. Cheska was divine when she